Hello, welcome to Movie Intro. Seven Prisoners is a 2021 Brazilian drama film directed by Alexander Morato from a screenplay by Morato and Thana Mantesu. The film stars Christian Mellaros and Rodrigo Santoros. The story of the film follows that to provide a better life for his family in the country, 18-year-old Matthias accepts a job in a junkyard in Sao Paulo for his new boss, Luca. But when he and a few other boys become trapped in the dangerous world of human trafficking, Matthias will be forced to decide between working for the very man who imprisoned him or risk his and his family's future.